Alright, hello and welcome everyone to Battlefield 3. I'm Snowhood and we're going to be going through this campaign. I'm not going to watch any of the cutscenes or anything. We're just going to play the actual gameplay here. But I just been wanting to go through these some of the old games and play them again, and figured I'd start with Battlefield 3 and 4 and see what else I have on my old games list here to check out. But I really don't remember this one so much. And I did the Call of Duties, you know, 1, 2, and... What else did I do? I did all the way up to Black Ops, so that's actually a lot of fun. So I figured why not put the Battlefield campaigns also on my channel, as I did do Battlefield 1 and hadn't done it. So. And he almost went into the space between the cars. Holy crap! Oh yeah. Whoa. Oh, hello. Damn, handcuffed. Alright, we'll see how this goes. I don't think I've played this one through on hard either. I used to play multiplayer in hardcore. I'm assuming it's probably a similar life. A couple hits and you go down. Mind me. All right. Is that a dude? No. Hello, my friends. Did I kill you? Shotgun. Excellent day, my friend. Go. Hey. Get off the train, man. Who are you? What is your name? Oh, you son of a bitch. Run for your lives. Good thing I didn't take cover. Oh! Shit. Almost fell off the train. Almost just fell right off the gosh damn train. It's like, I have to do stuff? Yeah, that was unexpected. Come on, make it to that spot. Must go. Let's get a little reload. Did I see some beats? Ooh, get down! Thought I saw some feet back there. Alright. Oh, man. Back inside the train. Much better. Oh man, I think I butters that guy. Yeah, definitely shooting low. Oh, that's cool. They're going down. Who's left? Through the glass? Good. Oh, shite. That's some bombages. The bombola bombola. Hey. Oh, man. I want to freaking shoot that guy.
Hey, man. Are you alone?
No. No, not alone. I've got my friend, the Mad Hatter, on my shoulder. And I've got a little wiggly worm in my pocket. Never go anywhere without my wiggly worm. Always take a wiggly worm with you. You never know when you might need one. Let's see, the list goes on. There's a few other people with me as well. Oh, yeah. We don't care about you 8 hours earlier and your problems. I'm sure everyone knows the story for this game. And if you don't, well, someone's chopped it up and made just a movie of all the cinematics, go watch that. Don't watch that. Go watch it indeed. Can I skip this part? If I don't, can't skip this. I go, what the skip? I don't want to listen to it though. Oh my gosh. What are you going to do when you come and see these things bouncing around like little Misfit 1-3? Misfit 1-3.
Yo, does anyone else really not get what the fuck we're doing here?
Might have to have that cut out. Who knows?
Just saying, bro. If this is about the PLR, we should be in Iran.
That might pop in.
They're crossing borders.
There's always a little music here.
PLR's the right people, alright? They don't make them any righter.
Misfit 1-3, this is Misfit Actual. We have a situation.
I can slowly move my head.
Get your team dismounted and into the staging area.
Hello?
This is 1-3.
Team?
Copy out.
What the fuck are we stopping here for? Our objective's 20 clicks north of here.
I don't know,
yeah, listen
Montez.
To that guy.
Yeah, let's get out on the road.
Alright.
Okay, let's go. Move.
I kind of like my comfy chair, but this thing...
I guess we're late to the party. Where's the LT?
It's a magnet for death.
Hey!
Hello, man.
Have you ever asked yourself?
Damn, wish I had some glasses.
I'm blind.
I agree. I thought we should head to the left there a little bit. If you move your water bottle, please. Okay. I don't agree with his plans at all. Oh, look at those 2D apples.
Mr. Eat half your apple.
Gentlemen, welcome. As you know, we're dealing with the PLR insurgents crossing over from Iran.
This map looks like the same map they were looking at.
I counsel you to remember, gentlemen, the people of this country are not your enemy. The PLR is. At 0930, we lost contact with the Viper Squad. They're investigating a possible IED near Spencer Meat Market. That's a pretty fucking bad part of town. We believe the PLR involved. Sending you in to find our Marines, provide support, call in Kasavac if necessary. You're the quick reaction force, gentlemen. I'm trusting you to handle this.
We shouldn't have eaten those Twinkies last night.
We're on it. Let's go.
Don't worry, I'll bring up the rear.
Let's go find this patrol. We have a sit rep on enemy inside this district. Assume the worst.
I don't even know how to run. We really shouldn't have eaten those Twinkies last night.
Go.
Ooh, laundry machine.
ID your targets.
What is this? School?
All right.
A hallway? I mean, did I miss something? You guys identified the building as we ran through the door? Oh, lockers. Much to say, have locker.
What was that?
Someone needs to tell the OD to blow those ammo dumps further away.
Quake tremor. We're like 90 clicks from a major fault line.
Well, that's awesome.
Big cross street here. Hella exposed.
Wait, one. Something coming. Back. Wait for him to pass.
Don't worry about us. Don't mind us.
Crossing twos. Black. You and Mankovich take the door on the right.
Got it.
Okay, dude. Moving.
Just wave your arm, why don't you?
Now!
When you were.
Not a single civvy. I don't like this shit.
Damn. Don't worry. Don't worry. I got you. You're moving. Stay with me, buddy. Stay with me. And just chill out there. Oh,
fuck!
Don't worry, just a little friendly fire. It took forever to throw that grenade, wasn't expecting that. I'll try that again. Okay.
Go, find me.
Jeez.
I'm up. I'm fucked up, but I'm up.
RPG, my 12.
My ears hurt.
Second floor. Stay away from the fucking door.
I think we got him.
Tango's by the building, far in parking lot.
Oh, look at what I found. Did I manage to actually get that? That was awesome. The blood. The brains on the floor, man. Hip shot. I don't have an angle from here. Watch yourself, Wick. Oh, that was a bad shot. I grabbed my sniper button. Yeah,
we got him.
Incredible, man.
Hey, buddy.
Not bad. Except for my almost grenading up me and the already wounded dude.
All right.
Go. Don't mind it. Oh man.
I hope Chaffin's gonna be okay.
There's bound to be plenty more of those shit grenade throws.
Another tremor?
Maybe. Damn. Let's keep moving. Eyes open. It's all you.
Yeah, I'm not putting my head up here. Don't worry. I remember this part.
Shit.
Yep.
Too exposed.
Yep.
Cover to cover.
Yep. Yep.
These guys weren't local.
Whew.
They weren't speaking Arabic. Al-Bashir's a
shooting all stars. I'm glad none of you guys got shot. Here now? Really glad.
I don't know. Let's just get up on that roof.
Misfit 1-3, this is Misfit Actual. That sniper's still up. Be careful out there.
Not good. Yeah, let's not stand in the window, bud.
Clear.
Clear? Yeah, right?
Anyone got eyes on?
You're clear, bud.
I can't see it.
Yeah, sure, take a walk out there. Go
Dude,
water
that's
your
a
plants.
Fucking 50.
Yeah, I agree.
Stay low.
Although, I don't really know if I could have told that from that sound. But it was damaging. Look at it. It destroyed that piece of cement there. Oh, shit.
Hotel, I think.
I hesitate right when I walk out.
We'll draw him out.
Oh, it's awesome on my end.
Moving.
Oh,
okay.
Shit.
Going.
Yeah.
Going.
Yeah, scoot up. Oh man, that was almost me, wasn't it?
Okay. Get on the fucking deck. We get down to the edge, we'll stick his head out, and then we fucking shoot it.
Roger.
Yeah.
Hug the wall.
You shoot him.
Black.
I'll be back here.
Wait for us to get into position. Don't bunch up. Keep moving.
Yeah, don't bunch up. I got our back, don't worry. I'm just gonna sit here and watch where we came up.
Talk to me, you got eyes on?
I got it.
He's got it? He's got it. Don't worry, he's got it.
Black, now!
Yep. Yep, that's good. Is that a good spot where
There's
he's at? I mean,
okay.
I'm not even sure this is a good spot.
He's midway up. He's dug into a spider hole. I got AT.
Give it to Black. Shit, someone's getting ropey.
Love it. Give me that there, bud. Got it.
You're the best shot. You see
got
that weapon, Glint? You waste it. Make
got
it count, brother.
Got
I'll
it.
I'll cover you. And you hit
right.
Him.
Right.
Clear your back.
Don't worry about it.
Stand
he's just
by.
Somewhere in the middle of the
Three,
building.
Two. One! Suppress it!
And boom!
We good?
We're good.
Thumbs up, boys. Thumbs up.
Misfit 1-3, this is Doc Holliday.
Although I still be concerned. Ooh, the hole I blew in that building.
Sure thing, Doc Holliday. Which direction, over?
North side.
Damn. Would that really do that much damage? Moving down the line.
Misfit 1-3, in position.
Oh, I don't know. Looks pretty clear. I like this.
Roger that. We are moving. Over.
Keep your eyes peeled for hostiles.
Right.
Our guys are pretty exposed down there. Watch your sectors.
Which sector is mine again? Can you call that out?
I see enemy movement. Street level.
Did I really hit that first guy and he didn't go down?
Tango's on the roof, straight ahead!
Oh, shit. Ow. That was painful. Alright, what are you guys shooting at? Oh. That was fun to watch him die. Nice shot, dude. Reloading.
More guys coming in. Check the street level and rooftops.
We can leg them. Oh. Bastard. Ah. Hold on, boys. We're taking heavy fire here.
We're clear, Misfit 1-3. We are moving. Over.
I need a bandage.
You're clear.
I prefer one with SpongeBob on it.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Firing!
Oh. That first shot was on target. Second one missed, but damn, it didn't kill him. Oh. Shite. The pain. Suffering.
Misfit 1-3, this is Doc Holliday. Many thanks. We're through. Take care of your buddy. Out.
Copy that.
They're moving in on us now. I think they're in the building.
Can we get the fuck off this rooftop now, please? Roger. Can't
confirm.
Go back down, too. Down.
Multiple kills. Oh, damn.
We'll never make it over. We can use this as a bridge.
Do it.
I'm standing on it. Sorry, guys.
Fuck it, Boy Scout.
Hope you guys are ready to run. Oh, they're in the hall. They're in, man. Let's go, go, go. Go, go.
Go, go.
Cross that thing. Dance on this thing out here. We get shot at. Come on, buddy. Get across the wood. Go, go, go. Nice. Good call. Good call. I would have left it, actually. Been stupid. Oh, my legs. Oh, my legs again. That cushion down there. Dude. Geronimo!
Misfit 1-3, this is Misfit Actual. You want to get moving to the site ASAP. Over.
Temporary setback. Break. We're Oscar Mike to target location. Over. We're pushing through. Let's hope they're okay.
So what happens if the PLR take over? Country run by terrorists ain't good.
Bro, America was founded by terrorists for terrorists. What do you think the fucking Revolutionary War was? History is determined by the motherfucking victor.
How did you even get into the Marines?
You know what, Campo?
Well,
I often ask myself the same goddamn question.
Get in there, bud. I got it.
We got contact!
Shit! Contact!
Oh, I remember this from multiplayer. That's funny. I don't remember it from single player, I remember it from multi. Move it up. I'm being moved around right now. That's right, that's cool.
I missed this cover.
Looking good, boys.
Is that the patrol?
That's two of them.
Just stay focused.
Yeah, was I supposed to go through first? What? You could have told me to move, man.
Shit, we got wounded NKIA in here.
I got it. Misfit Actual, this is 1-3. And he cast it back ASAP.
Uh-oh.
Have copy?
Uh-oh. I remember this part.
This layout doesn't look right at all.
Something about a lot of shit coming down the way.
I found something. This is totally not good. Secondary's under here!
Secondary, copy that! Oh, fuck, boys, we are attracting a lot of fucking attention!
What's the problem? Can't you cut the wire?
I can't cut anything till this wire's traced!
Blackburn, you're nominated. Follow the wire!
Yeah. Somehow I was looking at the wire. Shit, boys.
Did you get that? Follow the goddamn wire.
Gosh damn, got me crawling in vents. Oh, you. Oh. Yep. With the earthquakes? Oh, this is gonna be great.
You okay in there?
Nope, I'm gonna die.
Goddamn tremor. Nothing to worry about.
I'm gonna die.
Our force here to reinforce. Just get that wire cut.
Yes. Which wire? Oh. Gosh. Here we go. Uh-oh. Ow. Oh, saw that coming. I would have done it first. I'll give someone else a chance to headbutt. Be the faster headbutter. Aim for the nose. Oh. I'm glad I just had to pull wires.
Black, taking heavy slow on fire. Get up here now.
Dude. I crawled through vents for you guys. A lesser man wouldn't have gone in. I really ran right next to that dude and died. Son of a bitch. Ah, can't move. Up. Really? Dude. Oh my gosh. That just was a sequence right there. It started getting to the top of the stairs. That guy going through me. Are you kidding? Give me a chance. Just a wee chance is all I ask here. Alright, so our first screw up coming in at the end here. Alright, we'll give this another effort. A much better effort here, I do indeed hope to see. Let's go, boys, to the top. Yeah, just let some of them go up first, huh?
Black! Get up on the wall and man the LFG!
Yeah, I'm gonna there you go. I'm going to blast. There we go. Wow. That timing. That's awesome. That timing. Wow. I mean, is that incredible or what? Grab that LMG. Boom. Alright. That's the way it's gonna be, huh? That's the way it's gonna be? Okay. We'll just come out, do our wait again. Then I'll go up and grab the LMG. Gosh dang it. I can't believe that the rocket hit me as soon as I grabbed it the other time. And I know you really shouldn't stay up there because those, like, you see, those little metal pieces just break away. I'm glad you guys can see where the enemy is.
Get up on the wall and man the LMG.
Spot your targets, damn it. Alright. Here.
Oh, shit, grenade!
I cannot hit that dude. Wow. Finally hit a few of them here. Jeez.
Enemy vehicle coming from the north! Now,
reload this fatty. Come on.
Fall back! Fall back!
Jeez. Go, boys, go. Grenades.
Dead ahead! Light them up!
Oh, jeez. Give me some covering fire. I'm up here all alone. Did I just get grenaded?
Earthquake!
Oh, yeah.
Come on, let's fucking go!
Go where? Just keep coming at us. Helicopter's just like, oh! Oh, well, the helicopter got eaten by that one. They should have seen that happening. They should have, oh, man. That is nuts, I gotta say. But I'm gonna wrap the part up there. So thank you all for watching our part one, the Battlefield 3 campaign here. I know this isn't the longest of campaigns, so it shouldn't be all that long. All
right, you claim episodes, but after the earthquake.
Should be yes, good. Sir. So thank Don't you again, calls. Watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.